Check the printer settings in Windows 7. On the Start menu, click Control Panel. Click Hardware and Sound. Click Devices and Printers. In the Printers and Faxes area, right-click the appropriate printer. On the shortcut menu, click Printer Properties. On the General tab, click Preferences. Select the Finishing tab. Under Orientation, select the Paper Orientation. Select the Paper Quality tab. From the Source Is drop-down, select the paper source. Click OK. Click OK. This is the process to check the printer settings in Windows.